Thank you for sponsoring the Gracehopper Celebration of Women in Computing. The conference offers your organization some unique opportunities to optimize your recruitment and retention of technical women, provides ways to develop the leadership skills of your technical women, and it also gives your brand great visibility as a supporter of technical women. There are a number of ways you can maximize the success of your recruitment efforts. The first is be sure to leverage our resume database. Last year's database had 1,060 resumes, all of which were from women who were actively seeking jobs. These included students graduating from top universities and colleges with bachelor's, master's, and PhD degrees in STEM disciplines, including computer science. You can search this database to find resumes that match your requirements and schedule interviews in advance of the conference. Your level of sponsorship determines when you can access the database. Be sure to complete your job book profile. The job books are distributed to every attendee, which would be 3,600 this year, and also posted on the gracehopper.org site before the conference. Highlight the positions you are actively recruiting for and clearly state your requirements. Third, identify open job requisitions and come to the Gracehopper Celebration prepared to interview and, if possible, extend offers or be prepared to schedule follow-up interviews with hiring managers. Bring the right recruiting and interview team, including some technical women. And be sure to reserve enough interview booths for your team to use during the show. They are located near the show floor and make it very easy for you to do interviews on site. Fourth, be sure to drive traffic to your booth. What we like to call it is dressing it up. Don't just use a table and chairs. Bring your best trade show gear, signage, a pop-up booth, or anything else that you can bring to make your booth more eye-catching. Many sponsors offer giveaway items and raffles at their booths to encourage people to stop by. Be creative and offer unique items. Be sure your career fair booth is large enough to handle the traffic you expect. Be sure your booth is staffed the entire time the career fair is open, and be sure to have enough coverage for our career fair launch from 4:30 to 6 p.m. on Wednesday. The reason this is important is that it is the only activity at the conference at that time, and many, if not all, of our attendees will be at the career fair. We keep the career fair open all 3 days of the conference to help you find the best candidates. Bring enough staff and the right staff to engage technical women so that interested prospects connect with you. Next, don't expect your booth and booth staff to do all the work. Encourage your technical women attendees to network actively on your company's behalf and help you find the right candidates. If you are targeting mid-level to senior-level women, networking is the best way to reach them. Send people to sessions on topics related to your job openings. If big data is your specialty, the women attending those sessions are the ones you should network with. And last of all, on recruitment, sponsor scholarships. There is still time to sponsor scholarships that will bring more amazing students to the conference. Students you sponsor will be connected with you and are a great source of word of mouth advertising. The more students we have come to the conference, the more likely you are to find someone to hire. Next, let's talk about retaining your technical women. Our research has shown that technical women value opportunities to expand their networks, find mentors, and gain both technical and leadership knowledge. The Gracehopper Celebration provides all three. To optimize your retention efforts, distribute registrations strategically. The Gracehopper Celebration experience provides terrific professional and career development as well as inspiration. You can provide registrations as a retention and advancement tool to your entry, mid, and senior level technical women. Second, hold an exclusive event at Gracehopper for everyone from your company who attends and, if possible, have executives attend to engage with your attendees. These events can be breakfasts, dinners, or receptions. These activities make everyone feel valued and can offer executives keen insight into what's going on in their workforce. Next, let's talk about advancing your mid and senior level women. First, provide recognition inside your company of the women who are actively engaged in the Gracehopper Celebration program, both on our committees and your speakers. feature them in your company newsletter, or have them provide presentations to your staff. Encourage women to volunteer on our committees. If they haven't been engaged before, this will enable them to expand their networks and grow their leadership skills. Many of our volunteers have gone on to be committee chairs and then leadership chairs of the conference. Nominate your superstars for our awards. The nominations are closed this year, but in September, our Women of Vision Awards will be opening. Make sure to check this out. We have many sessions for mid and senior level women at this year's conference. We have a Senior Women's Summit. We also have sessions including, Are You Ready to Be a Thought Leader? And What If Women Were Extremely Effective Leadership Communicators? How to Influence Without Authority and Why It Matters. And for the seasoned manager, we have some interesting sessions in the new Women of Underrepresented Minorities track. We also have The Game is Changing and Breaking the Glass Ceiling in Technology. Lastly, let's talk about making your brand visible. Sponsors receive visibility in many ways. You are featured in the Grace Hopper Celebration program, on our signage, in your booth. We have a credit reel that runs at the keynote sessions, the plenary sessions, and the award ceremony, which highlights all of our sponsors. And of course, you're featured on our conference website. You can take the following additional steps to leverage your visibility and brand. You get an ad in the Grace Hopper Celebration program. Make that ad stand out. Create an ad that talks about your support for technical women and the opportunities available for women at your organization. Make it specific to the conference. And make sure that you have women in the pictures in the ads. Our tote bags are something special. The Grace Hopper Celebration tote bags often hold more than 60 different giveaway items, and they are highly anticipated by our attendees. Make your items stand out. Make it colorful, make it relevant to technical women, and most importantly, make it unique. Avoid stereotypically feminine items, and focus on things that our attendees will find useful and functional and fun. Publish a press release about your participation, showcasing the women from your company who speak at the conference and highlight your goals. We're happy to provide a quote for your release. We also feature all of our sponsors in our press releases that go out before, during, and after the show. Proudly display our Grace Hopper Celebration poster and web banners on your company website and intranet. You can download these at www.gracehopper.org. Consider sponsoring additional conference opportunities. These additional conference opportunities increase your brand exposure and reach a specific audience, such as students or mid-level technical women. Opportunities include the leadership workshop, poster session, special lunches, awards, and many more. Be sure to take advantage of social media. Make sure your attendees are talking about the conference on social networks like Facebook, Google+, LinkedIn, and Twitter, as well as their blogs. These can raise your organization's visibility in your employees' networks and yours. There are many ways to optimize your participation. If you have more ideas, please let us know by posting your comments or liking us. See you at the Grace Hopper Celebration of Women in Computing 2012 in Baltimore, Maryland, October 3rd through 6th.